coming out from this hunter society. It's the hunter society very much watered down.
Yeah, the old lady, that's again a mask company. It's not a secret society. It's a social mask.
All what they need is to process. It's like a carnival thing for the elderly. It's like a carnival thing, and they normally come out on public holidays.
Odile means coming from the house. It's a house, a family thing. They will eat and sleep together. So you never know who, when they say idifak, you never know who carries the mask. But only they themselves know that.
As much as for a public holiday, you will see as much as 16 holidays out. There are certain objects that you will notice on the mask of the hunters that will not be existing on the holiday. Certain leaves, for example, that the hunters will use, leaves that are potent, you know, the Odele will not use that. The Odele society actually became very prominent in the 60s, 50s, late 50s, early 60s. They come out to process. They do not actually play. They process. And it is once a year. Unless there is a special event. You know, almost every other society, almost everyone in Freetown is having a politician at the back, you know, that will support them. Or the politician will be using that society as his base. It's an easy way of mobilizing a very big crowd. Again, there are some that are beginning to kind of modernize it in a way that it is more secretive than how it was, but not as much as the Hunter Society.